proved the principle. Now, with the addition of some glass tube, a scale, and food dye, we have a working gauge.